His rise through the political ranks was steady and marked by a series of appointments that showcased his growing influence. In 1807, he became Chancellor of the Exchequer in the government of the Duke of Portland. Perceval's performance in this crucial economic role further solidified his reputation as a capable and pragmatic politician, paving the way for his eventual ascension to the highest office in the land.